Good morning, guys. Welcome back to my channel. Today is just going to be a vlog of I'm playing at the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame in Cleveland. Me and my band signed up for like a band competition at the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, and we got in. So we're going to the semifinals today, and we're going to play at the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, and we are going to be in a competition just against all bands around like all the United States, I think, and mainly in Ohio. And we're just gonna see if we can get even the finals. Last year we did this, but we sadly didn't even get the finals. I just don't think we were very fit. We were only playing as a band maybe for like a few months at that time, so we were still growing as a band, and we were like still getting to know each other and how to work with each other with our instruments and timing and all that. So yeah, I'll be vlogging today. I also have another band competition that I'm going to be going to in a few minutes. It's called InstaBand, and it's run by a community college called Grooveview in Ohio in Dublin. We did that as well last year, and we got the second place. So this year we're gonna try to get the first. Love is just a game, man. I must have missed that kickoff. Don't
depend on me to ever follow through on. This man tripped and fell.
Roll the InstaBand video right now.
This is where we gotta meet. What?
Do you want some B-roll of the road trip here?
Bro, I'm gonna get all kinds of like a hero. Let me get all kinds of B from you.
Yeah, you are.
I'm gonna get some.
We made it to Rock Hall. InstaBand fucking sucked. I mean, we've definitely played worse.
Yo, what are you looking at, bro?
What happened if I unplugged all this shit?
Here, audience. I'm lit. Have a sip.
I'm wet from music, bro. I gotta take a piss!
This is gonna be a piss bottle later on.
A piss bottle.
It's
gonna be the shit bottle first. Hold on.
It's just the shit bottle.
The sooner we empty out the shit bottle, the sooner we can use it.
That's worth it.
He's got
a kid. Oh, you just fucking look like fucking
shit. Is Rock Hall your capstone, Gavin?
No, this is a vlog.
Ah, I see.
Damn motherfucker.
I encourage you to check it out, very good. but King Records is one of the most important record labels of the history of American music and rock and roll. Definitely check it out.
We just got back from the meeting. Hey, what's up, Ian? How's it going? We're going second to last, so that's going to be sick.
10 p.m., baby.
That's going to be 10 p.m. That is an awesome... That's, like, perfect for us.
Bro, look at Tommy, man.
Dang, bro. Tommy's just chilling.
Bro, he's so much nicer this year. He, like, got his dick sucked or something.
I just changed it to my rock-off shirt, repping that merch, bro. We finna play soon, so I'll be hitting you up with that hot sex.
The hottie, bro.
The shroom shirt, bro.
Oh, yeah, I got a
fun. Mm-mm-mm.
Awesome, Davis. Hi.
Bro. Don't bro. Nobody say, well. About to go on, bro.
Oh yeah.
Are you ready?
Nervous, I'm ready.
How you feeling, bro? Let's do this, bro.
We'll be right back.
this video. I just got back home from Cleveland. It's like 2 a.m. right now. We left around like 11:30, so, and I live in Columbus, so it's about a 2.5 hour drive. We got to finals. That's insane. There was 12 bands tonight, and only 4 bands actually made it to finals, and we were one of them. And that's just, that's crazy that we made it to finals. So I want to thank my family, my friends. That's amazing. That's so cool, dude. So yeah, thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, give it a like. If you want to see more videos like this, go ahead and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.